one would think, why is that mane there when it's what sort of role does it play? Well, it's to make the animal look bigger and more stately and more sort of formidable. At the same time, it's there to protect the animal's head and neck when they do fight, and they're fighting, or their territorial altercations that they do have can be life-threatening, actually, and fatal in many cases. So what happens is that mane is like it's like armor in a sense, but not armor, it's like padding, I suppose, which can definitely protect the animal from death. You know, obviously, once an animal is grabbed by teeth or in a very, very serious hold, it'll go straight through, but it will protect, particularly when claws are being thrown around and biting is carried on. So it's a protection, and it's also an impressive or showy display, I suppose you could say. Now, that being said, as we mentioned before, it does give them a little bit of a conspicuous look, so they do have a little bit more of a problem hunting than the females. It's a little bit hard to hide with that mane when you're in very, very short grass. So the females do have an added advantage by not having that mane when they're hunting. So hence why the males rely hugely on the females to be those sleek stalking predators.